Ovechkin, Price, Tavares.
I got to go with Tavares.
Ovechkin.
I would knock out Ovechkin, but just because he looks like a mushroom.
I say Price.
Ovechkin.
Price.
Price.
Really? A goaltender?
A goalie.
A guy like this, a goalie, deserves to be the MVP.
Yes.
They just sit there and slap at things. They're not even that athletic.
They just stand there half the time and drink water. He looks tired, and it's nap time. So
all you do is go like this, right?
No, you have to kick. You have to get down. You have to, you know.
Really?
Yes, really.
So who would be your second choice, Joe?
I think Carey Price, because he did a great job of carrying the Canadiens.
Who's the best looking of the three?
Is this?
Oh, yeah. He looks like my son.
You think this is the best looking guy? This guy right here.
Yeah,
I don't really judge men on their sexiness.
I'm just saying, if you had to. What do you think about this moron?
I think you got him right in order.
No, here.
All right, but it's upside down. Nice job, CP.
Beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
The mug, I mean, look at that. I'm missing something. Show me some other pictures here. All right.
This one.
What about him?
So he's more of like a Bilbo Baggins, Frodo. I mean, all you need is the ring and the little hunch. I mean, we're good.
CP, hold that up by your face. All right, now, who do you think is the best
looking?
Oh, my
God!
He even looks like him.
He's really hot, too, yeah.
Yeah. What's just doing?
You're really hot.
Now, what do you think of goalies now?
They're still lazy. They one end to the other. They don't do anything.
He's right, CP. You dropped the pictures all over the place.
Clumsy.
You're a great goalie, Carey Price.